So when you go inside there, you leave the shoes outside and then come inside barefoot. Yes. So here is our mother. He's making a sleeping mat or sitting on a sleeping mat. This mat is made of that material. We call it iyashi. And this is the stone. This stone is for grinding the millimeters to make maize meal. Yes, we use it. Put the meal and then we grind it to that stone to make maize.
Вот, ребят, все понимают, да?
Ну, вообще.
Ну, кукурузную муку делают.
Кукурузную муку, да.
И вот это вот такие вот такие сыновки, это она
при. Просто с камерой. Просто снять влагу. Опять. Я не знаю. Бросает.
Есть.
Да,
Наталья. Okay, you know mine is Сизени.
Сизени.
Мгази. Okay, Наталья. Here, this is where we pray for our ancestors. If we want to communicate with God, we normally communicate via our ancestors. So this area is where we come with the goat and speak and call our forefathers in this area here. So on the right hand side, as you can see, males sit on the right hand side and women sit on the left hand side like you do. I will try not to keep you so long there because you're not used to it, but it's a good feeling. Okay, so in this house, because it's a head office of the family, we call it the head office. So, so a woman is not allowed to cross to the other side because of the respect, because the male or the forefather, culturally, they belong on this side. So the woman comes halfway and give whatever she wants to give. You normally send the young ones if you want to take something on that side. Yes.
Нельзя же сюда.
Да, вот эта граница не пересекать.
И подальше.
Иначе это секирбашка.
Да?
Да.
Yeah, so if you want to take, if you want to sweep the floor, you ask the young ones, the little ones that are allowed to go to that side. But the old women, it's not gonna go to that side. So those are the respects that we pay, that are practiced in this house. Yeah. If you have a question, you can ask.
Желание это этому животному, а потом его убивают. И он как бы передает эти пожелания туда наверх прародителям.
If and tell this is Zulu beer, can we have a drink and then. But we start with elder ones.
Так из чего сделано?
Start from elder ones.
Из кукурузы.
Из кукурузы.
Или, да, из кукурузы.
Пахнет
как квас, ребята, пахнет как квас.
Квас? Все можно попробовать.
We must eat. Sorry, I didn't catch it. We can eat here.
Yes, you can eat here. But they are preparing for it right now. If you want to see it prepared, getting prepared.
Yes, we want to see. Thank you very much.
izoshinyama
bungoma obungoma vile lenya mtindo yakhe
bungoma tizosha isuku
Какие церемонии? Никто не гонит никуда, все так.
Yes,
they can drink
the beer. And your culture? I should deal with more.
Is this from Milia? All the beer now from Milia?
Because this is Milia, not Zulu beer, because of these COVID restrictions. Mostly things that are alcoholic, we can't find them from the shops. So we only prepare Milia meal. It's a nice.
Ну я имею в виду какое каноэ, они же пользуются каноэ. Which type of boats you use for rafting here? Which types? Каноэ, каноэ. Кусочек чего-нибудь мясного. Только он решает, он да. Да ну какой кусочек.
Что ты вот так давай? Да я хочу его. Я хочу его. Вот это слева крайне.
Теперь папа у нас вдруг сразу стал главным, не так и красиво. Сыновья вспомнили, начали просить у него, кому какой кусочек мяса. Папа может пожаловать.
Ой, украшивать маму. Папа сжалился, надеюсь, ему это зашло.
Вы наши тут, о, нам...
самый лучший остался.
Да, самый лучший просто. I'm cutting it for them first, then come and come to me.
No problem. Это патриархат.
Then you can proceed.
Women at second. Behind the men. Don't worry about this. Идея о том, что женщина нормальная семья должна стоять сзади мужчины, подавать ему подробно. И поддерживать.
Ваше мнение сейчас. Вы пожалуйста, конечно, но...
I think I will not go to Pizzoo. I don't want to go to Pizzoo. But now
I'm happy to be here. After we performed for you, I think we will be 100% sure that everybody comes from Russia or anywhere in the world must come straight to you.
Absolutely. I will spread the word. Thanks. You speak to your Ramaphosa, your main chief, and tell him open. Because Russians at New Year, they have so cold weather. And all Russian is not right. Видите, как положено, надо скушать самому, показать, что оно не поясом, да, не отравлено.
Саша, ваш сын у нас теперь со всей недели.
Какой?
Младший теперь.
Почему?
Им последнего подали.
Перфект. Вот это мясо, да?
Да.
Лучше, чем в ресторане.
Ну, не хуже, это точно.
Не хуже, потому что оно тут, наверное, было, ну, взрослено хорошо.
На лугах. Чем-то маринованно, да?
Для каннабис.
Do you have dacha here? In culture, I know in Zulu culture people smoke all time, right?
Yes,
not only Rasta.
Not only Rasta. Yeah, most of them they smoke.
And Sangoma, even if she the woman is
yes,
smoke.
But when he's got the ancestral spirit, that is a man.
Mm-hmm.
then she can, she and we can
smoke.
Yeah, that's Sangoma.
А водителя подайте?
There are people who are smoking.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Like Rasta here outside, yeah, it does a lot.
And for healings, for
yes,
it's very good for healing.
It's
healings,
very good because it helps. Mm-hmm. Actually.
Super.
Guys from Russia, with big love and respect for your Zulu people. Thank you very much for your cultural experience. It's so cool. Thank you very, very much.
Oh,
this is the
test. Ah. Any for 200 randoms.
Thank you. of my consensus, a very chance.
Okay, okay, I shall
ask you. How about you, Zulu? Because Zulu, I should go to Zulu. Besangane, ngababona besangane. Besangane, ngababona besangane. Besangane, ngababona besangane.
Ngashiya. Ngeke angivumi konke engibona lapha siphinde futhi
mina uphinde.
Dodo. Russians awukhosi yami. Khali idatha asangibona ngoba.
Dodo. Russians.
Awu.
Awu na.
Phinda futhi. Dodo. Asakuzwa ma Russians. Asakuzwa ma. How do you say thank you in Russia? How do you say thank you in your language?
Спасибо.
Thank you. Спасибо. Чао, спасибо.
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 This is for you and for your friends from us, please. Okay, enjoy some sweets for your children, your friends. Thank you.
Thank you. На. Машина. Давай. И палку, наверное, машину.
You are a good host, you know. You organize your village
very well. What's
your number? Boys, what's your name? This is that bamboo we use there.
Oh, yes. Are you serious? You feel good?
Yeah. Ребята, it's the tourist.
Куда плыть?
Я у него спросила, на чем мы будем, если у нас будет этот вот плыть. Он говорит, вы будете на вот этой лодке.
Да, если вот плыть, то вообще и выступится.
Only two can sit there.
Only two, it was
one.
And other people.
Only one.
Yeah, for now, yeah.
You will do more.
As soon as we, because we're still coming up slowly, with the help of you, we will grow.
Okay. Yeah. Because it's so interesting if we will have rafting like 12 people. Because sometimes it's not only one family, it's like three families. What an experience. Thank you.
It's nice.
But we need to go to have it there.
Yeah, I heard that you're going to Howick. You can go this way if you want to leave.
So is this camel, people ask. Is this camel?
Oh, it's called cow.
No, it's cow. Gunin, да.
No, we don't have a camel here.
А я посмотрела и увидела какой-то горб, он наклонил.
Zulu land to the village. Real traditional to show people. It's not easy. And you one of them.
Thank you.
Bye.
No problem.
Bye.
Rajiv.
Yes, brother.
And he will tell the Logan the knows everybody in the tourist local. And we will spread you. We will support.
We need buses.
Okay.
coming, I need